congratulations on winning today.
Thank you.
We noticed that you changed your goalkeeper for today's match. Yeah. What was the reason for that?
It's a long tournament with five matches in 5 days, and all players have to play. And there was a rotation on the goalkeepers, and yeah.
Your team appeared less sharp today than during the other matches. How did you experience the first 10 minutes of today's match?
Yeah, the first 10 minutes we started very slow, and it was a tough game. Our passing play was very bad, and we had to work ourselves into the game. And hopefully we improved our game the last 50 minutes and scored some goals to win the match.
Since yesterday, four people have been cheering very loud for your team.
Yeah.
Who are these loyal supporters?
Two of them is family members of a young guy on our team. And I think the rest, two of them are some friends. And they come all the way from Denmark. And we're very happy for the support they have been giving us.
When the lineups are made, does your coach take into account which players are left-handed or right-handed?
In our line,
mm-hmm.
Normally we have some standard positions, so we can rotate in the line. And normally there's at least one to each side in every line. Yeah.
Your number five took the ball with him after he scored.
Yeah.
Was there a specific reason?
Yeah,
for
it was his first goal in the national team. So we give the ball to the players, a souvenir to remember the first goal.
Why did your team take a timeout in the second period after the 4-2?
Because I think our coach thought that we played very bad and we have to improve our game to get some more speed in the foot and in the passing game.
Okay, good. Well, thank you for your time and good
thank
luck
you.
In the rest of the tournament.
Thank you.